Hello folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Dark Sun, Wake of the Ravager, torture that this game is. So, Kibitz was kind enough to let me know that basically, since when the Veil Alliance headquarters was attacked, all the leaders were killed, we're kind of left in the wind as to what we're supposed to do. We would normally have to talk to one of them to figure out what's going on. I mean, obviously that's not gonna happen. So of course I looked at the walkthrough he wrote. And the gist that I got is there's a handful of artifacts we need to find. So we're gonna start poking around. I mean, we're here, we're gonna finish things here, but yeah. So that's something. No, I don't wanna go down the hole. Is that something? That is something. What the hell is that? Is that a rock? It is in fact a rock. Okay, I don't know that we need a rock. Sadly, we're not given anywhere to nap, which is what I would like to do. Ooh, another rock. I bet your rocks are important for something, and I just don't know what. Debating on how I want to tackle this shit show. Hello, friends! How intriguing. First a hunting party dies, then you show up. So we got Gestris. I must speak with my master first. Oh, I assume that's you. You're wanderers, aren't you? New to this area? I'm Gestris, sub-leader of this coven.
I'm Shwell.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'd introduce you to the others in the temple, but they'd attack you on sight, unfortunately.
Have you seen a warrior named Shurakina?
Yes, she and a number of her followers attacked recently. They were all killed by Tantris and his thugs. That's unfortunate.
Why do you attack the other villages?
We've always attacked the villages, but only for food. Two have risen among us, Solernus and Tantris. They each hunt the jungles without restraint. Solernus for sacrifice, and Tantris for sport. Stop them and the attacks will stop. Alright.
Tell me more about the two of them.
I think this is... Tantris is a great warrior, yep. And Solernus is the mage. Who apparently also has a scepter here that paralyzes people. That's worrying. Tell Pavis to write me a note. What?
Are you a warrior or a magician?
I'm a true leader, a diplomat. Because of that, I purposefully remain weak so that you won't feel intimidated. That seems foolish.
Tell me about Solernus.
Solernus has been exploring the greater mysteries of a creature named El. He plans on reviving this thing as soon as he can. Collect the materials. El is a very definition of malignant destruction. Our great leader forbade Solernus to pursue El, but with his absence, Solernus's research has revived. Alright,
how can I find Solernus?
He's in the maze of underground passages that are called the Snake Spine Tunnels. He thinks El is buried down there. Well, he is. Alright.
Tell Pavis to write me a note.
Pavis, write them a note to Tantris. Write me a note. So within the will of Gestris. We need an introduction. It's for Tantris. He's a warrior. He's proud. Oh, great warrior. Alright. What you say here will determine whether he keeps reading or decides to hunt you down. Meet me at the temple for battle. That's what you're planning. I think that you've said enough for battle. That should do it, shouldn't it? If you like, I could read the note back to you. Nah, it's good. Here's your note. Yoink. But isn't the temple, like, right up here? Oh my god. This game. I didn't mean to save that as 1-11. There we go. I'm learning! So I think maybe if I'm going to approach this place, I want to approach it from the side. Get a better angle on all this bullshit. Really? Hey, buddy. You must be the outsider foolish enough to contact the leader of the Yuan-Ti. I do not know why you are here, but you will remember this as your last living day on Athas. When you distract the Yuan-Ti, the halfling prisoners escape. Yep. All right. So yeah, this was my hope, is that it kind of forces them to actually take some time to get up to us. Okay. So immediately, haste. They hit Gold Leaf. That's unfortunate. I was gonna have her cast. Hey dog, I heard you like screaming. Okay, Gold Leaf. I don't really have much you can do ya? Amulet with protection from evil. Does this actually, can we actually cast this off of it? Oh, and we can just keep acting. Alright. Spirit armor, I'm sure these are only usable by Rove. Even, where's the greater elemental one? Was that the greater elemental one? Yes. I was planning on having Rove use this in the last fight, but he got cut down a little too quickly. All right, Swell, oh no, that was her turn. Stop the fighting! Oh, they gather. Tyranny of the Overworld Tantris has ended. I am your new leader. I'm the Proctor, I interpret the law, Gestris, etc., etc. Kill all who are not of your breath, threaten me, and you are...
Do you want to die on or off your throne?
I prefer to die on the throne, but only when I'm very, very old. The guards hack them up and will feast on them. The law must be carried out. Fight them or against us, it's us against them. Intruders! Intruders! Okay, can Goldleaf cast now? Yes, she can. I'm actually... I'm gonna have her quicksand, like, everything. Just muck them all up, and... hope. I think Rove should still be alive, yeah, just out cold. That's a shame that he went down. I was hoping to have him do some... could have talked this over. Uh-oh, L's back and disintegrating things again. So many deaths! Great energies, I am here. Kill L. Alright. Punch a guy, Swell. Yeah, that's right. Chunk. Oh, there's so many of them. Just come here and guard. Oof. This would be a much more manageable fight if we could rest before we came in, but having to come into this without sleeping is pretty painful. I think Swell just went down. Shit. Swell down. Swell is dead. Okay, that is a reload. Okay. No map. Ugh. So frustrating. Okay, can we come in here and go to the Fountain of Heroism and use that to top everybody up? Because I'll just do that then. Because the Fountain of Heroism is just a nap time, that's acceptable to me. Yes. Yeah, it does say the party rests, okay. So yeah, everybody should be, yep, everybody's topped up. Wonderful, okay. Alright, this is a little less terrible than if we can actually have our nappy nap here. Okay, you tell him, buddy. You tell him. Alright, let's do enlarge. Let's do enlarge. I do want to come in against that back wall again. Yeah, we already talked to you, buddy. I want to do violence against everything. Because it's all I know. Okay, save. Over here. This feels so jank. But I mean, I guess that's kind of par for the course with this game. So. This. Hey, Rove, you need to be in back, buddy. Like, the actual back. Or under Swell, whatever. There we go. Okay. Rove. Peace the party. I'm gonna save again. Gold leaf. Quicksand. Just all of it. Okay, swell. Talk to you. Everything's rabble, rabble, fighty, fighty. Enemies get stuck. And verily do the fireballs fly. I was thinking, actually, no. No fireball. Not your greater elemental. I just want it somewhere. That's wonderful! I used it and it... Oh no, we got an earth elemental. I was about to be very upset. I was gonna say, it's wonderful. It didn't do anything. Because that's what I expect from this fucking game. Okay, gold leaf. Let's see. I have been told that with summons, we can only have one running, sadly, so I can't just flood the battlefield. Which kind of makes me sad, but given how poorly this game runs, it's probably better to not have a bunch of enemies puttering about. Intruders, intruders. Tantris is coming in. He's gonna get the shit kicked out of him by Swell in just a second, though. Okay, gold leaf. These guys are probably gonna be immune to old person. I'm just gonna cast aid, doing it purely for the healing. And then we'll just start lobbing some fireballs here. Things have so many hit points though, that it's not really doing all that much, which kind of makes me sad, but. Stop the fighting, yeah. Oh, it desummons our fucking elemental. Great, I love it. Feels wonderful. All right, threaten me and you're dead. No longer remain silent. Oh, this is new. Even as these creatures are not of us, that does not make them a threat. Yeah, they have even in some small way helped us to achieve our victory. In lieu of this creature's help in stopping Solernus's plans, etc., etc., I grant a full pardon. Now get out of here. Destroy the invaders and take Gestris into custody. Oh. So we have been nice and firmly railroaded here. Could have talked this over. All right, thanks, L. Hey, no. No, you can't do anything. You can't move, but that doesn't mean you can't do anything. Fireball is always an action. Wow, four of them, that's... So tired. I'm gonna actually cast Entangle over here. Because, yeah, there's more of them over there. We are just turning this battlefield into a fucking swamp. This is terrible. All right, Swell, get him. Or don't, you know, like you do. Let's see, we do have a good heal, but we don't need it yet. Heartseeker's probably going to just do nothing if I cast it on anything. I would be tempted to cast it on L, actually. But realistically, it ain't gonna do shit, so I'm gonna summon a water elemental. Hey, it didn't scream, that's wonderful. Let's well move. Oh, he got a little ways. Everything screams. Just everything screams. Why? So confused. All right, Rove, get out of here. Oh my god. One step. That's okay. It leads into a fireball. Of course the water elemental fails its save and takes 40 damage. Everything else though, fucking barely scratches it. Feels good, man. Yeah, still intruders. Let's see. Ice storm. careful like. Just throwing AoEs, man. L with the fucking drinker over there. Oh, entangle wore off. That was quick. I was expecting a bit more out of it than a round. Okay. Oh, I need to actually on swell while my mind is on it. Swap him over to the Vampirix here. We do need to be careful. I am very worried about L. I'm not even going to lie. Like, that dude scares the shit out of me. Chunky, it would be wonderful if you could hit, bro. You try. Okay. Are we looking? Hit points are okay. Gold Leaf's a little haggard, but otherwise we're doing okay. Alright, got a kill. Leaf definitely hurting. Got a kill though. Go Gold Leaf. She's gonna go down, yeah. Okay, Chunk, this is all on you, buddy. I say, yeah, you just need to hit. That's the problem the melees are having, is that they're just not hitting, but it appears that Chunk is getting a second wind here. I'm gonna have him graft weapon, too. That'll help him. All right, so I'll kill. Ew, Topsy! I think that's the second time I've made a King of the Hill reference. That specific one, nonetheless. Okay. All right. So of these enemies that are up, L is definitely the most dangerous. Can I get all three of them? Oh, get fucked. I hit one. All right. Weapon grafted, which means, oh no, he can range attack. Okay, I was gonna say he shouldn't be able to range attack with grafted weapon, but what do I know? It's a video game. God damn it, leave Rove alone, he sucks. And Rove's like, my hit points. 5 foot step away. Read scroll of magic missile that I'm pretty sure I have in here somewhere. Get him. Good job, Rove. God damn. Oh, is he? No, there he goes. I was gonna say, is he stuck yet? I'm gonna move Swell away, actually. The game won't let me. It's weird, the game won't let me move characters with the keyboard, but I can move them with the mouse. Oh, oh! Oh! What was that? There were two L's there, that was weird. I think enlarge is wearing off. You are strong, but I am persistent! Alright, Athas will not be rid of him, etc. I like a lot of experience points. I wonder if I'm actually getting the 75,000 experience points twice. Oh my god. Just fucking. Oh god. Just kill this stupid thing. I know Chain Lightning is not friends. I cannot move. I'm gonna re-enlarge. Swell. Can you make it down? Ah, oh, you tried. Range attack instead. Just range attack. Range attack. What is this initiative? Good god. Oh yeah. Saw some level ups. Oh my god, really? Really? Alright. In this case, I'm actually very worried for Gold Leaf. Very, very worried for Gold Leaf. Gold Leaf, y'all need to fucking heal yourself. Okay. Swell's doing fine because he's like wielding a disintegrating finger of death flail and doing all kinds of other shit. God damn it, Rove, so help me God. How cold, okay. Fucking quicksand. Gold Leaf, you're fine. Vanquish the Yuan-Ti, 125,000 XP. No levels for that, sadly. What do we got here? Hey, we get another L's Drinker. Hell yeah. Chain armor, chain armor, chain armor. Nothing too crazy there. Some plus three Kahulaks. Damn. Metal armor, metal armor. All right, there might be more shit here. I honestly don't know. Like, bodies to loot. I am going to save. So what I'm going to do is we're going to go back to that cave to the south, sleep, and come back and see if there's any more loot to be had. That was a pretty good fight. I mean, it was jank as fuck because of everything. But that was a pretty good fight. Battlefield control magic, though. It's the name of the game. Okay. Oh lord, he growling. Okay, so first thing I'm gonna do is check this building here. Is there anything worth anything in here? Is this something? Don't hurt me, I'm only the scribe. Oh my god, he's like hiding under the desk. Can I kill it? Oh my god, we can actually pick the fight, kind of. Yuan-Ti. Okay, so we shoot him and it just spawns a random Yuan-Ti, whatever. Dark Sun, Shattered Lands, 10 of 10. Okay, now it doesn't look like there's anything else up here. Alright, well. We have another L's Drinker. That's pretty cool. We can dumpster this note. So this is like, what, Finger of Death? Disintegrate. None of the things fail their saves against Disintegrate, I will say. Plus two L's Drinker, plus two L's. That's cool, we can fucking dual wield the things. Oh, that's horrifying to think about, though. Chunk, what are you using? Plus two with Burning Hands. And plus three with Unknown. Alright, so I think I'm gonna give one of these to Chunk, and then he can just do this. And this other stuff can kind of... This weapon, since it has just Unknown on it, this worries me to actually use it. There we go, now we've got L's Drinkers for all of the melees. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. And then the only other thing that we actually know to investigate, there was that NPC that told us to investigate the Jan and said that there was like a caravan leaving, going to them. Oh. We got a snack down here. Buddy, I think I already killed you, didn't I? I got your swords. I'm not giving them back. El thought he killed me, the fool, yet I live. I am Solernus, Magister of the UI. Yeah, El's dead. You are turn. You sent him back? It will take months to resummon him. For this, you die. Rise, minions. Oh, we have some giant skeletons surrounding Rogue. Let's not do that. Okay. Well, I mean... The starter is, of course, going to be haste because it's fucking broken. Okay. Chunk, fuck that mage up. Today, please. Thank you, Chunk. Now the skeletons. Oh my god, that sound effect. What even is that sound effect? For hitting the skeletons. Oh my god. What is this joke of a game? Ooh, some spell books. All right, this. Swap over to Rogue, and we're just taking it all. And is that a staff? Two-handed wooden plus two staff of paralysis. Yeah, they did say he had a rod of paralysis, didn't they? I mean, that's probably gonna be better than his regular staff, because I think his regular is just a regular old plus two. So there you go, Rogue, have a weapon that's never going to be used, but damn it, you got it, boy. So what are these spell books? Oh, it's just book. Spell book of Cloud Kill. Cloud Kill's pretty good. And what else? One use scroll of Death Spell. Okay. And that's it. What about this? What's... It's just nothing. All right. Video games. Quality. The quality is just endless. I can only sigh so much, guys. And now we gotta be Chunk. So that we can... Oh! Hello, random Umber Hulks. Rove, you do not want to be in front of the Umber Hulks. Yeah, more powerful creatures. What they don't tell you is, like, weaker. So if this is accurate, weaker means, I think, like, 4 hit dice. Anything that's got 4 hit dice or less just dies. Let me see what the manual has to say. I'm sure it's more or less going to say the exact same thing. It's not been particularly useful. Kills weaker, yeah. It says basically the same thing. Alright, so that's the problem, and that's the problem with, like, Death Spell, too, is that everything that we're fighting has so many hit dice that the things that are just like, yeah, this just kills shit, they don't. Because enemies have just a bunch of hit points. Like, Old Leaf is in there, so I gotta be careful. Oh, there's 3 of them. I didn't know that there were 3 of them left. I thought there were only the 2. Oh, well. Chunk is apparently hungry. Good lord. Okay, I think that was the poison well. Then we go up here. I'm going to remember how to navigate out of this cesspit. Yes. Squeezes through. And we're out. Okay. Indeed, Dragon Man. Indeed. Okay, so there's one last thing I would like to check out. I want to check out whatever the hell this is. Random Dorian Rock. What is this? Is this an area transition? Like a... Oh, it totally is. Climb the tree. Okay. No, but okay. We'll deal with that at some other point. I want to know what this is. Can we open it? Tyrian Mines, miners only. Open it. The door is solidly locked. Bash it down. The door does not buzz. Bash it down. Oh my goodness. All right. Swell. Gold leaf. Where's strength? I know I've got it in here somewhere. Wait, no, is it Rove that has strength? Is that it right there? I love that it's just like a little muscle bulge on an arm. It's so fucking dumb. Alright, did it actually work? Strength 21. Do it again. 24, there we go. As strong as a human's gonna be. Knock, knock, fuckos. Swell bashes on the door, but it does not move. All right, well, in that case, Chunk. A 24 strength, by the way, is the only thing stronger than a 24 strength is a titan. What is this door made of? Why even give me the option? Pick the lock. Fumbles with a few minutes with no success. Realize that the lock is unpickable. Oh, this game is just committing all of the sins. All of the sins that it can. Let's give the player some options that just are completely pointless. What is this? Oh, did I accidentally turn off animations? Oops. Man, like... You know, sometimes I get to thinking what would things have been like before the Dragon Kings. So who are you guys? Miners? Hey, buddy. Oh, there, our weapons are sheathed. Where are you going? It's Chunk. Get out of here. At least when the king was here, your death wasn't accidental. What are the mines like? Something strange going on there. Can't tell you anymore. Plentiful food be with you. Y'all got any of them there keys on you? Chunk hungers. Just vanilla miners with, like, you know, 100 hit points. Like you do. Alright, key. Got a two-handed stone pick and some armor. Nothing. These roads can be dangerous, for a few coins will protect you. Protect yourself from my blade. Oh, there's a group of you. Hello. Let's try Cloud Kill. Oh, what is that? It's just like some random ellipses of bullshit. I have to move Rove closer so that I can actually properly hit enemies with it. Oh, this is terrible. Why would you do this to a spell? There you go. Yeah, it's just gonna deal some poison damage. Ain't gonna do shit. Because it's Dark Sun and every enemy is like 13th level. Because it's Dark Sun. And not at all a bad game. Also, I noticed that these guys aren't leaving corpses. I mean, I don't particularly want to fight you guys. Go, Rove. Go. Everybody needs to just guard so that Rove can solo this encounter. Look at that. 6 damage. Did he actually hold? He paralyzed the dude. Holy shit. Good job, Rove. Told you we didn't have to pay for those expensive mercenaries. Chances are there. Their friends would have robbed us. Who are you guys? Merchants. Do NPCs just keep spawning along here? How long can the violence continue going? Okay, what else we got? Some ceramics. Some more ceramics. 4,000 ceramic pieces. What the fuck? A plant. Oh, this game is just... This game is just trying. There's also this cave down here. I think this is probably what we're gonna poke around in next episode. So let's come down here. Oh, that worries me. I don't know what that is, but it's twitching. I'll work again. Yeah, miners, they talk. Regardless, on that note, I suppose I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, and next time we're gonna see what the purple lady and the cave have to do with each other, if anything. Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. And as always, thanks for watching!